Jesus. We encourage that we have a special ministration this morning that will minister to your soul, which is titled Bigger Every Day. I want you to declare this to yourself. Say, from this time forth. Say it like you mean it. From this time forth. And forevermore. I will be bigger every day. In finance, I will be bigger. In every area of my life, I will grow bigger. In fruitfulness, I will be bigger. So shall it be in the name of Jesus. I pray as you listen this morning, may your souls be blessed in the name of Jesus. Oh. I will read verses 1, 2, and 3.
Matthew chapter 17. I'm reading from verse 1 to verse 3. Verse 1. And after 6 days, Jesus taken Peter, James, and John, his brother, and bringing them up into an high mountain apart. Peter, James, and John, three people out of 12. What is special with those three people? Three people. He took them to the mountain to be apart alone. Verse 2. I was transfigured for them. And his face did shine as the sun. And his raiment was white as the light. Verse 3. And behold, there appeared unto them Moses and Elias talking with him.
Moses and Elias won't pass on.
I want to pray for yourself. Say, oh God, my Father, let me become your favorite.
Let me be your friend.
In the name of Jesus. Oh God, my Father, let me become your favorite. Let me become your favorite. Oh God, my Father, let me become your favorite. My Father, I want to be one of your favorites. I want to be one of your favorites. Oh God, my Father, let me become one of your favorites. I want to be many people in the world. Jehovah God, I want to be one of your favorites. I want to be one of your favorites. Oh God, my Father, let me be one of your favorites. Let me be one of your favorites. I don't want to be an ordinary Christian. I want to be your favorite. I don't want to be an ordinary Christian. Oh God, my Father, let me be one of your favorites.
In the name of Jesus,
in Jesus' mighty name, I pray. Lord, this morning, by the power of God, I am speaking of what I call becoming God's favorite. Becoming God's favorite. Christianity is a personal relationship with God. No Christian can come up and claim that he or she has made it. No Christian can make a claim that he has reached the zenith of his Christian life. Beloved, you cannot reach the zenith of your Christian life until you have made heaven. However, in this journey, in this Christian life, there are different types of Christians. There are different types of Christians in this world. Hear me very well. There are carnal Christians. There are lukewarm Christians. In this world we are in, there are worldly Christians. Do you believe there are bewitched Christians? They call themselves Christians. They are bewitched and they are
not foolish.
Because there are compromising Christians. When they compromise with the world, you
will
be wondering if this one has ever had an encounter with Christ. In this Christian life, there are backsliding Christians. There are worse Christians. They were worse Christians. But now they come back to the world. You know, when you look at all of these ones I've told you, there are Christians that God is not proud of.
When you take this step into the world, if you don't know.
I pray that you will not be one of them. You know, all these over. I'm not sure they can make heaven. One thing is clear about the various Christians are going now.
Oh, for the time now,
God is not happy with them. I pray again in the name of Jesus. You and I will not be part of those Christians. Hear me fellow and say amen to Jesus. Jehovah God will not be sad over your Christian life. You will not come to church and go to hellfire. You know? In the kingdom of God, there's another category of Christians. I call this one God's favorite. God's favorite. Who are God's favorites? Who are God's favorites? Number one,
okay.
They are Christians.
What your name, Christian?
That make God to be happy.
God will keep the Lord good to.
And God is proud about them.
God's favorites. I
want
to know your faith.
Beloved,
what
God's favorites.
I want to know your faith.
They are Christians whose lives are meeting God's approval.
What you are going to know to force.
When you see the favorites of God, God has a special preference for them. In this world we are living in now, we
too
have our favorites. Many of us remember the family of Isaac and
Rebecca.
The father happened to be Isaac.
Baba was Isaac.
The favorite of Isaac among his children.
And it is actually a lie among you.
How to be so?
Only Esau.
The favorite of Mama Rebecca.
It is actually a lie.
How to be Jacob?
Only Jacob.
You agree with that?
You agree with
that? You agree with that? Beloved? If in a family, a father and a mother have their own favorites. The question before us today is, what about God? Among those of us who are God's children, does God have his own favorites? What answer to that question is something you see in Romans chapter 9. Romans chapter 9, verse 13, it says, as it is written, Jacob have I loved, but Esau have I hated. Is that not strange, beloved? That God spoke out. Jacob is my favorite. The question, Lord, is this. What was in the life of Jacob? That made God to say, this is my favorite. What was in the life of Esau? That made God say, no, this is not my favorite. You know, God has his own favorite. There's a psalm in the Bible. It was written by David.
That
was
the call.
But a portion of it, you will know that it was God speaking there.
Super, Lala, I mean, that's the how do you know so for me?
Oh, we need to Psalm 91. Psalm 91. You know, when you need Psalm 91 from verse 14. You will notice that it was not David talking there. It was God speaking from that verse
14.
God was giving a testimony about a man. Here what God says about that man. Psalm 91 verse 14. It says, because he has said his love upon me.
It nítorí tí ó fẹ́ bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí ni.
That man has said his love about God.
Ẹ̀lẹ́ ti fẹ́ bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí Ọlọ́run.
See what God has said.
Ẹ̀wù tí Ọlọ́run ṣe sọ.
Say, therefore.
O ń torí náà.
We like to give up.
Èmi ò gbà á.
I will set him up on high.
Èmi ò gbé lékè.
Because he has got my name.
Orí tí ó mọ orúkọ mi.
He shall call upon me.
Òwe orúkọ mi.
And I will answer him.
Yóò sì dá lóhùn.
I will be with him in trouble.
Yóò pẹ̀lú ẹbí pọ̀jù.
I will deliver him.
Yóò gbà á.
And honor him.
Yóò sì bọ́lá fún.
With long life.
Ẹ̀mí kíkùn.
Will I satisfy him?
Yóò fi tẹ́ lọ́rùn.
And show him my salvation.
Yóò sì fi ìgbàlà mi kọ̀ọ́.
You know.
Olùfẹ́.
God obviously was speaking about the man.
Ọlọ́run ló ń sọ kankan jáde ní pàṣẹ ẹ̀kọ́ nílẹ̀.
That man that God was speaking about in this passage.
Ẹni tí Ọlọ́run sọ nípa rẹ̀ máa lọ kàlí.
Is one of God's favorites.
Ó jẹ́ ìkan ara àwọn tí Ọlọ́run yóò fẹ́.
I pray for you and I.
Gba àdúrà fún wa àti ìbílẹ̀ ọ̀dọ́
yìí. You will not be an ordinary child of God.
Ẹni tí ọmọ fẹ́ ti sì
lásán. You will become a favorite of God.
Wà á jẹ́ tí Ọlọ́run yóò fẹ́.
Bílọ̀.
Olùfẹ́.
God has favorites.
Ọlọ́run ní àwọn tó yóò fẹ́.
See what is in Acts chapter 10.
Ẹ wò táwọn ṣe àpọ́tòlù kẹwàá.
Verse 35.
Ẹsẹ̀ márùndínlógójì.
Acts chapter 10.
Ṣé àwọn àpọ́tòlù kẹwàá.
Verse 35.
Ẹsẹ̀ márùndínlógójì.
It says.
Ó gbà yìí pé.
But in every nation.
Gbogbo orílẹ̀-èdè.
He that feareth him.
Ẹ tó bẹ̀rẹ̀ rẹ̀.
And walketh righteousness.
Ó sì ṣiṣẹ́ òdodo.
Is accepted with him.
Ẹni tẹ́ ó gbà lọ́dọ̀ rẹ̀.
So be loved.
Olùfẹ́.
If you fear God.
Tó wá bẹ̀rù Ọlọ́run.
If you want righteousness.
Tó wá ṣiṣẹ́ òdodo.
God will make you a favorite.
Ọlọ́run sọ ẹ jẹ tó yàn fẹ́.
If your life is contrary to what I just read.
Tí a ní ènìyàn bá lòdì sí ohun tí mo sọ yìí.
You cannot be a favorite of God.
Ilé ẹni tó lè jẹ ẹni tí Ọlọ́run yàn fẹ́.
You know, when you go through the Bible.
Bàbá kàmí méjì lọ gàràgà.
You will see people that God favors above some others.
Àwọn ní àwọn ètò ọlọ́run ṣe olórí fún ju àwọn ìdílé ọ̀rọ̀.
Let us look at some examples.
Lẹ́ka wò bí àpẹẹrẹ fáwọn.
Number one example I'm going to show you below.
Àpẹẹrẹ àkọ́kọ́ bẹ́ẹ̀ ni mọ̀ wá olùfẹ́.
Apple to Moses.
Omi Moses.
Moses was a favorite of God.
Moses jẹ́ ẹnìkan tí ọlọ́run yóò fẹ́ nínú ìwé mímọ́.
How can you explain what is in Numbers chapter 12?
Àdúrà láyé wo la lè ṣe sí ìṣẹ̀lẹ̀ tó wáyé ìwé nígbè yóò kejìlá.
Maria and Aaron.
Maria àti Aaron.
They conspired together.
Wọ́n jí pọ̀lú papọ̀.
Against Moses.
Lòdì sí Moses.
They criticized him. Because he married an Ethiopian woman.
Wọ́n fi ẹ̀sùn kàn án pé lórí obìnrin ará Ethiopia kan.
As some people expect that God will come and say, you children, why are you quarreling?
Àwọn èèyàn tún máa wò pé ẹ̀yin ọmọ tó tẹ̀ ní ìta ìmájì àwọn.
God just had to suffer the deal of them.
Ọlọ́run ká mi ìjà ti síwájú àgọ́.
God came down.
Ọlọ́run sọ kalẹ̀ ní agbára.
Numbers chapter 12.
Ìwé mi ò rí kejìlá.
Look at it number 6.
Ẹ̀wù lábẹ́ ẹsẹ̀ kẹfà.
God came and said.
Ọlọ́run sọ kalẹ̀ ó gbé.
Hear now my words.
Ẹ gbọ́ ọ̀rọ̀ mi sí.
He shall be a prophet among you.
Bí wo ló máa bẹ bẹ̀rẹ̀ nínú yín lótìtọ́?
I will not will make myself known unto him.
Ìwé ojú ọjọ́ ìfara mi wọ̀ fún ọ ní ojú ọ̀.
Verse 7.
Ẹsẹ̀ kéje.
God has said.
Wọ́n wá gbé.
My servant Moses.
Mose ránṣẹ́ mi.
Is also.
Wí bẹ́ẹ̀.
Who is faithful in all my house. Òun ló
tọ́ mi nínú gbogbo ilé mi.
Verse 8.
Ẹsẹ̀ kẹjọ.
Him will I speak mouth to mouth.
Òun èdè ọba sọ̀rọ̀ ní ẹni kó inú àti ní gbangba.
Is it not strange?
Ilé ìwà ṣàlùjì.
The man two people were trying to cool down.
Àwọn ọkùnrin kan tí àwọn èèyàn méjì fẹ́ sọ ní ẹni lẹ̀.
But someone in three of them.
Wọ́n máa gba mẹ́tẹ̀ẹ̀ta sí gbangba.
Say see the person want to cool down.
Ilé ẹgbẹ́ fẹ́ sọ ní ẹ̀yọ́.
He's so special.
Èèyàn pàtàkì lọ́dọ̀ mi.
Immediately God left them.
Lẹ́sẹ̀kẹsẹ̀ ló wá kó lọ́dọ̀ wọn.
Miriam became lepers.
Miriam kò di adẹ́tẹ̀.
Why did she happen?
Ló fà á lórí ṣẹlẹ̀.
Moses was not spirited.
Mose ó jẹ́ ẹni tí Ọlọ́run yóò fẹ́.
The Lord, when you are a favorite of God.
Olùfẹ́ tí Ọlọ́run bá yàn ọ́ fẹ́.
God will fight for you.
Ọlọ́run ló ń tà fún ọ.
Close your eyes.
Lójú ẹni tó wà.
Oh God my father.
Ọlọ́run bàbá mi.
Let me become your favorite.
Ẹ sọ mi di àyẹ̀fẹ́
yẹn. In the name of Jesus. Oh God, my Father, let me become your baby. Let me become your baby. Oh God, my Father, let me become your baby.
Oh God, my Father,
let me become your baby. In the name of Jesus. Oh God, my Father, let me become your baby. In the name of
Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name, I pray.
Oh God, my Father.
This message is coming to all of us.
So
that we will not be ordinary Christians. Let us serve God.
In such
a way that we become his favorite.
Another
favorite of God that I see in the Bible.
I want to be Abraham.
In Genesis chapter 18, that we read. Verse 17 and 18. God said, shall I hide from Abraham that thing which I do? Why was it that God was sharing secrets with Abraham? Secrets that
will
not share with other people.
As you tell me,
because God, Abraham was God's favorite. I pray for you and I again. The grace to become a favorite of God. Let it come upon us in the mighty name of Jesus. Now, my very favorite of God that I see in the Bible,
I want
to be
Noah.
Genesis chapter 6, verse 9 says, and Noah war with God.
Beloved,
when God was going to kill all human beings in that generation, the only household that was preserved,
I'm going to be
the household of Noah. Why? Noah was the favorite of God.
Beloved,
let us. I saw another strange favorite of God in the Bible.
Jonah.
God sent him on a mission to Nineveh. Jonah went away from the presence of God.
Jonah is a sacrifice.
And God was with him.
You must tell him.
Where you read the Bible? Another man also went away from the presence of God. It happened to Cain. But God did not even show anything about
it.
God went for Jonah.
God didn't tell him Jonah.
Because it was God's favorite. I read Jonah chapter 2 verse 10 yesterday. God commanded a fish. Said, commit him on the
dead.
I pray for you today. God will combine your circumstances to favor you. God can make you his own favorite. Many of us may not realize that Isaac and Ishmael, they are brothers, children of the same father. But when you look at Genesis
26,
God showered Isaac with great blessing. Bible says he became great, moved forward, and became very great. Why was that so? Why was it was him and not Ishmael? It was because he was a favorite of God. God has his own favorite. Job was one of his favorites. In fact, Satan looked at how God favored Job.
Satan complained
openly.
Satan is shouting in the dark.
Say, God, you are partial.
We are all right, so
you have made this man called Job your favorite. See what Satan said. Job chapter 1 verse 10. At that
moment,
made a hedge. About him. And about his house.
At 11.
And about all that he had on every side.
Thou
hast blessed both of his hands.
What's his position?
And his sorrows increased in the land.
And he was blessing.
Why was that so?
He is not really there.
Job was the favorite of God.
No good day, it's a long so beautiful.
The only thing that Job lacked,
oh, because of the Job is alive,
is something that you and I have now.
Oh, no, see what he means.
Job lacked an advocate in the court of heaven.
Job is alive, I get you. Me, I can allow.
Today, this Satan part of accuse you and I, talk like that. Jesus will appear as an advocate.
And
I say, I have paid for his price. You cannot accuse the
favorite
of God. Beloved, God has his own favorite. What are the best things you can do for your life? Is to become a favorite of God. I know some people who want to become favorite of men. I know many of us know that I was a wedding ceremony camp some days ago. And people have to shut up place to appear there. They
want
to be favorites of men. Lord, please tell them no. Their time is coming for judgment. Let us try to be babies of God. The best life to live is a life that you are living as a baby of God. It does not matter if the whole world is complaining about you. It does not matter if the whole world rises against you. Please, just decide to remain a favorite of God. When you become a favorite of God, there are some things you'll be enjoying. What are those things that you'll be enjoying as a favorite of God? I've read to you Psalm 91. Verses 14 to 16. Beloved, when you are a favorite of God, God will deliver you from the path of your enemies. God will deliver you from the powers of your enemies. Please. Decide to be God's favorite. Hear me very well. Number two.
Okay.
When you are a favorite of God, God
will
set your high. When you are a favorite of God, number three. God will be showing and revealing to you deep secrets of life. This morning I just realized that I made one announcement in the church some time ago. I said, God is speaking to me again. God has been saying that is God spoke to me in 2011. That is taking me to a place that my head is never thought I could get to. Did I announce it to you?
Because
be a favorite of God. Deep secrets of life will be revealed to you.
I want to see you again to the Lord after
all. Hear me very well, beloved. Don't live an ordinary Christian.
Live your life
to be a favorite of God.
Hey, you are is not your fair.
God will single you out of miracle.
God will single
you out of a miracle. God will single you out of a miracle. When you are a favorite of God, when you call upon God, God will answer you. Beloved, be a favorite of God.
Then I know.
God will give you trouble. Be a favorite of God.
There is a lot of fear.
When you are a favorite of God,
there is a lot of fear.
God will deliver you.
We are not bow
and honor you.
You see, for that form,
you know, you
will fear.
Desire to be God's service.
Be glad there is a lot of fear.
Let your desire not be that you want to be a favorite of any man.
My dear, go my dear, my
dear, my dear, my dear, my
there is more on to see.
Because those who are friends of God,
and when it's your own money,
they express financial breakthroughs.
Woman, bad man like that, who would say that law?
People who are friends of God,
and when it's your own money,
they are special people.
Any of God, you know?
They are special people.
What do you say, any of God?
But can I also tell you, Lord?
It's a first of all, you say.
Say that hates God's favorite.
Satan is calling out away in the children of one of them.
Satan hates them.
Satan is calling out away from them.
Check those who are God's favorites.
Hello, who are with your own of them?
They face bad supplies.
What do you go away?
They face bad supplies.
What do you go away?
Enemies batting them.
Or thank God for tomorrow.
Those who are God's favorites.
And it's your own of them.
God sets some standards.
Oh man, be a woman for Kanye.
Which they should not break.
He tell me who God will order.
Others can break them.
I will call him order.
But when a servant of God breaks them,
what kind of ever do?
Heaven will let loose against that person.
Oh no, conducive.
What am I saying today,
beloved?
There are some travails
and more
or challenges that God's favorite face. God's favorite face. There are some people who don't want to become favorites of God. Because they don't want to face the travails that God's favorite face.
He
had it very well. If you decide to be a favorite of God, the world will hate
you.
The world will hate you.
At least it's the whole body line.
In the book of John chapter 12,
we are told
that Jesus Christ decided to visit Bethany.
As for Christians, so you are saying to see Bethany.
If you look at verse 9,
what was it, so?
People rush to Bethany.
And we decided to see Bethany.
Not because of Jesus Christ.
You know, Jesus, so.
You know why they went there?
They went
there because of Lazarus.
To Lazarus.
Say that Lazarus,
Lazarus,
he died.
Well,
4 days.
What you mean?
Jesus rose
again. What did he
do? You want to see?
After Jairus,
he must be a favorite of God.
You are the enemy of your Lord.
But look at John chapter 12 verse 10.
Hey, we need to go to the next chapter.
John chapter 12 verse 10.
We need to go to the next chapter.
See the record here.
We are constantly there.
He said, but the chief priest consulted that they might put Lazarus also to death.
So God, I will only have 5 people. What did Lazarus do?
You see that man?
Okay.
God gave him a great miracle.
God of fully say, Yalla.
Let us give
him. Yalla.
Beloved, there are travails that face God's favorites.
And one is
they are targets of wicked attackers.
What day I want to tell you, man, don't they? Free
boats. But thank God for God.
Don't pay for
them. Those attacks will not prevail over them.
And when you do it, you will be
more. You
know?
After that survey of God's favorites,
and when you do not do what you do, God.
Is that if
you are
a favorite of God and you disobey God, your consequences will be great. Let a family of God.
And it's all no value.
Well, from each adultery.
No, no, sir.
God will deal with him as if he has killed a man. There are some things others can do.
Our power tells you, say, you will get.
But the families of God cannot do them.
Why do you feel good?
There are some things others can do.
Our power tells you, say.
But if you are a family of God,
try
them and you see how God will so
happy.
Hear me very well.
Come down.
There are some dresses others have put on.
I want to know what I want to do.
God's favor shall not put them on.
And why you all know what you think?
There are some makeups that some others put on and what happened.
And what you put the cover out of them.
Where the families of God try them, the people should be so super. People,
you
love. Will you see the families of God? Or you want to do it, God? Don't let me move too close to you.
Let
me just be doing it, not Sunday, Sunday Christian. Just let me come on Sunday, sit down, that as a go. I'm not going to disturb Satan at all. Lord, are you afraid to be a favorite of God?
You better not be a favorite of God.
Hear the call of God to your life this morning.
Boy, you're not going to
God does not want you to be an ordinary Christian. God has not saved you to be useless in the house of God. God has not saved you so that some people be marching on you. Because God has not saved you to be a valid Christian. God wants you to become his favorite. So you and I should search our life this morning. Are you living so close to God that God will call you a favorite of his?
Don't be. Are
you one of the
faiths
of God?
Your fair.
Can I show you this morning?
There
are people who want to become God's favorites.
How will you go out then then you are the Lord?
But God will tell them that they cannot become something. Who are those people?
Who are with the Lord?
Who cannot be God's favorites? Who are those people?
I know.
Who, even when they decide to God's favorite, God say no.
Why can't you matter? You can't get the eye. You are not okay, so.
Number one, if you are not saved,
oh, what is the thing,
Gala? And you have never given your life to Jesus Christ.
Oh, this is the provider of Jesus.
You have not been God's favorite.
Oh, then you don't know what.
So if you are listening to me this morning, you cannot remember the day when you felt sad for your sin. And you say, God, I am a sinner, forgive me. I surrender myself unto you. I accept your
Christ.
Lord, if you have not done that, you are an ordinary church member. You have not said yet.
Oh, let it allow.
You cannot remember what happened that day.
Oh, the Lord is here. To share the Lord. No.
You cannot look at another and say, all things have passed away.
Oh, it's not great. Oh, what? That's important.
Second Corinthians 5:17. You cannot say that things have changed in your life.
Oh, it's not good. What is your today?
Lord, you cannot become a favorite of God.
You have been there with the enemy and you feel wrong.
Number two. Unbroken Christians. They claim to be born again.
Of course, I can't see for you,
but they are available for Satan to do certain things.
Go back to the room, Satan, do it for you.
Inside the church, they can slap you.
What is it for you? You have to go back on that year.
they will deal with you. One reverend came to my house one day. Said, I told my wife to deposit her salary 100% to me every month. Said she has refused. You better go and tell her now. I will remove my collar temporarily.
Ma'am, your collar down.
They are not separated.
What is it about?
Unbroken Christian.
Is there anything to buy over?
You know, to be broken as a Christian. Is to have a life, to live a life that is totally obedient to God and His word.
Only we can make it. We are into God or son or Lord or father.
To be broken as a Christian. Is to be totally dead to flesh
ourselves.
When you see a broken Christian, they are not proud. They are humble.
Hear
me very well. If you are not a broken Christian, you cannot become one of those that become favorites of God. Psalm 51 verse 17. Psalm 51 verse 17.
It
says, the sacrifice of God are a broken spirit. A broken and a contrite heart, O God.
Thou
will not despise. Brothers, sisters, are you a broken Christian? A broken Christian will not say, don't you know I got a PhD? Don't you know I'm a permanent secretary?
Therefore,
don't you know that I cannot sit in other seat in the church? Unbroken Christians, they cannot be favorites of God. Another group of people that cannot be, favorites of God, are the wicked. Are you a wicked person? We sing on Sunday. Then let us get to home. Are you wicked? Beloved, another group of people that cannot become special, favorites of God. They are hypocrites. Today you are carrying the Bible. Tomorrow you are in a satanic order, shaking shekel.
Share
anything. Are you with a Christian?
You say,
here, you said you're a child of God on Sunday.
But just if I have my
Saturday, yesterday,
that was Saturday.
There were some people coming beer.
Oh, I'm going to get back to fire.
Hypocrisy. You know? Let's check our lives. Number five. Number five, people of people that cannot be famous of God.
It's not only the line.
They are lukewarm Christians.
Only Christians only the whole.
Neither hot.
What is cold?
Nor cold.
Very cold.
Is that your Christian life?
Hey, guy, is that you know you are not doing?
Neither hot.
Oh, cold.
Nor cold.
Very cold.
Number six, Christians who compromise with the world. Especially when it gets an issue of money. When it's an issue of money, you put God aside. You disqualify yourself from being a specialist. that God will favor. You cannot be a servant of God. When you compromise with God, in your office they are sharing money.
He said, "What you do now?
You will not destroy the money.
What about the holy man?
And you share part of it. What about the
holy man?
When I was a vice chancellor,
you got to see Papa. They knew I did money now.
I heard that they collected. I said to them, they collected 10% from some contractors.
What about the money that you got? What about the money that you got?
I had a deputy vice chancellor.
What did he got? He didn't get money now.
Who told me that he was formerly a Muslim?
What did Muslim do then?
And he became one again. And they told me that he collected part of 10%. I caught him.
Go back to him.
I said, "Bros, is this thing I've had for it?
Say, but you are going to talk to
me. Yeah, those collecting 10%, they gave you.
And you know
that. I collected it.
I said,
immediately.
Who does it? He's
on
it.
You can understand why they do not have, you are not happy with me. Say, "Prof, before you see me, those who brought that money to you, send it back to them." And he reported back that he has returned the money. Do you know that the other vice chancellor is not even calling at all? I know this one.
But
he goes out to eat with them. You know, do you compromise?
You won't go again.
You see people doing what of wickedness.
Oh yeah, we don't say it's a guru
and you keep quiet.
Oh yeah, I don't know, let's talk about that to you now.
They are your family members.
Oh well, we don't want them.
You see them at this other people.
Oh no, they are dead, you know.
But you join them in doing that.
They don't do that, they don't have family, they are like it.
Because you cannot be a favorite of God,
maybe tell you, it's all your friend.
The next people I will tell you cannot be a favorite of God.
Get person far to you, it's all your friend.
There are those who lack discipline.
Oh, now, so you put out on
because if you are not disciplined,
oh, you get to buy the car and eat down.
You can't be a Christian life.
Oh, you think that you can go.
If you are not disciplined,
oh, buy the car and eat down.
You will join the world.
What do you say, my sensei?
If you are not disciplined,
you only
come to church on Sunday and live like the world. If you are not disciplined, you will be a hypocrite. You know, I pray for all those hearing this message. God will not disqualify you. You will not be disqualified from being a servant of God.
How do you know? I know. That is the answer of your fear.
That's why I want to complete this message. By sharing with us how you and I can become a servant of God. How
do
you
know?
How can you and I become a favorite of God? Let me say it clearly from the beginning. There are two pathways.
On the making your pussy.
Two pathways.
On the making your pussy.
Number one pathway in which you and I can become friends of God.
On the beginning, you are the beginning of your
Lord. Is to bust on suffering with him.
On the pie, your Lord. Can you live with me now?
Even before you are born,
you are the God here.
God has decided that this one,
I don't know what you
are
doing.
It's my favorite. Are you not surprised? God decided of his own.
I don't know what you are doing.
To say, this one,
what are you?
You will be my favorite.
Oh, my dear, can you be?
Hear me very well.
God, be like that.
There are many women. In
what?
God did not send his angel to all of them.
Oh, no, I get this one.
But God located Mary. And God sent a message to her.
Oh, he said, oh, no.
In Luke 1:28,
thou art
highly
God
just took that decision. Before Jacob and Esau were born.
She was with Jacob and Esau.
I don't know. God must have seen the type of person to be. God must have studied their genes. And God said, Jacob, I love.
Jacob, the more fellow.
Esau, I
hate.
I know it's a dimension that many of us will be wondering. Why should God operate that way? You know, you will see some people, they come to this God life lifestyle. Then God just decided to use them. There's a man preacher in America now. God is using almighty. She's a divorcee of many husbands. God just decided to raise her up. Because it does not matter your past. God can show you mercy.
Yeah. olówó.
God's sovereign will.
Nínú agbára tí kò ṣe pé lè dán.
Can locate you.
O lè wá ọ lónìí.
I'll make you come.
Ó ti sọ ẹ́ di ẹni tí ọlọ́run yóò fẹ́.
I pray today.
Gba àdúrà fún gbogbo wa lórí pàtàkì.
God is asking all your prayers.
Ọmọ mi dáhùn ní àjọyọ̀ lórí padà fún.
The pathway number two.
Ọ̀nà àbáwọlé kejì àti di ẹni tí ọlọ́run yóò fẹ́.
Through which you and I can become a vessel of God.
Ní ti ìwà àti èmi omi di ẹni àyò lọ́wọ́ olúwa.
Lifestyle.
Onípasẹ̀ ní ayé tí a ń gbé lójoojúmọ́.
There is a way you will live this Christian life.
Ọ̀nà ìgbé ayé Kristẹni náà wà tí ènìyàn lè gbé.
And God will say you qualify to be saved.
Èyí tí òun kí ni ọlọ́run tó kùn sí láti sọ di àmì lọ́dọ̀ rẹ̀.
Beloved.
Olùfẹ́.
Do you want to become a favorite of God?
Mo fẹ́ di àmì lọ́wọ́ Olúwa.
Start to do it for me.
Bẹ̀sí máa ṣe àwọn ọmọ ọmọ mẹ́ta sílẹ̀ wọ̀nyí.
Start to do the following.
The financial one more casting.
Number one.
Okay.
On a daily basis.
Ni o don't you want?
Have personal intimacy with God.
Me, the valley for Timothy, and your love.
Every day, spend time alone with God.
What don't you want? Why? That's my goal. You want your love.
Number two.
Good.
Let your heart long after God.
Let your corona obey that in your own.
And his righteousness.
At your own.
Have a heart that loves after God.
Me uncle, go shut there your Lord with that go.
Number three.
You get that?
Live a life of obedience.
Be there you born.
To the voice of God.
So one Lord.
And to the word of God.
And see your Lord.
Whatever the Spirit of God tells you, obey that voice.
Beloved,
do you want to become a friend
of God?
Commit yourself to a life of holiness.
Others
may, but you cannot. Live a life of love. Let me explain that to you.
What is a life for?
Live a life. People will want you.
I will only share.
Decide not to meet them.
People
will do you against your life.
What is it? You desire.
Decide not to revenge.
Woman, yes, oh.
Forgive others quickly.
Sáré máa dárí di àwọn ènìyàn tó bá ṣe àṣìṣe sí ọ̀dọ̀ rẹ tọ́tọ́.
So your heart will be free.
Yọ ọkọ rẹ kó bàbá máa lo ẹrú omi.
Avoid being bitter against anybody.
Yẹra fún ìkorò nínú ọkọ rẹ lòdì sí ẹnikẹ́ni.
That's a life of love.
Ìgbà yìí fẹ́ ni ẹ o.
It does not matter how bad they may be.
Kò ní sí wọ́n ṣe burú tó.
Decide not to be bitter.
Wọ́n máa ní ìkorò ọkọ sí wọn.
Let anger not be counted among your character.
Máṣe jẹ́ ká lé àkọsílẹ̀ ìbínú nínú àwọn ìhùwàsí rẹ.
Amen, shall I say? Five. Number six.
Be careful.
To qualify yourself as a friend of God.
Láti sọ ara ẹni ẹni tó yẹ fún àyè fún ọlọ́run.
Find a calling in the house of God.
Wá pé torí. Nínú ilé olúwa.
And commit yourself to that service.
Wọ́n ti máa rẹ̀ ní iṣẹ́ náà.
Just find something to do for God in the house of God.
Wá ọkàn tó máa ṣe fún olúwa nínú ilé mímọ́ rẹ̀.
If it is to be a pastor.
Ìwà tó ń ṣe àgùntàn ni mo fẹ́.
Start to preach.
Bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí ní ṣiṣẹ́ ìránṣẹ́.
If God says he is sweeping the church.
Ṣé o bá ní kó máa gba ilé ní olúwa?
That is the story of an empty. Project director.
Gẹ́gẹ́ bí ìtàn arábìnrin kan tó jẹ́ ọ̀gá iléeṣẹ́ àgbà kan.
Who decided to still need the toilet in the church?
Ó jẹ́ pé nínú ìjọwọ́ onílé ìgbọ̀nsọ̀ ni wọ́n máa ń fọ.
Any assignment that God has committed to you.
Iṣẹ́ iṣẹ́ tó bá fi jọ lọ́wọ́.
As God has to come and join the choir.
Àbúrò àdúgbò dá àpò máa tó kọ nínú olúwa.
Please, there is no age limit.
Kò sí òdiwọ̀n ọjọ́ orí láti ṣe fún olúwa.
Lọ sí àtúwò tó sí.
Má sọ pé mo ti dàgbà
gbà.
Senhor do Lord
and start to do it very well. And last me,
beloved,
do you have to be a favorite of God? Deep in your prayer life. Deep. Live a deeper prayer life. Prayer is very important.
Those
who are close to me, who sees me preaching. For example, beloved, my wife came around. Is it 11 o'clock? 12 o'clock yesterday. Have I finished the message of today?
I said, I'm still praying the prayers.
Before any message, I will have the prayers for praying. Before this message of this morning, my brother will see this number. What is this? 49 prayers. Even before I start this message, beloved, two great aspects in life, to be a favorite of God, don't spend 2 minutes at the place of prayer. Commit all your cares unto God. Beloved, that is God of God of God. Prayer. Make it your own lifestyle. Beloved, I do not consider myself to have arrived as a Christian. But I can look at my life and say that God has favored
me.
Beloved, I'm talking to everyone first from the
depth
of my heart. I want us to go favorites of God. Somebody that God can send. Somebody that God can move forward. Let us serve the
faithfulness.
The best life to live. Totally
needed
to God. God is taking me to higher places. Many people who are listening to me now, God has a great plan for your life. But God is calling on all of us. The
man
of total
neededness.
Total obedience unto Him. Total brokenness before God. Today, beloved, for the next 10 to 15 minutes, I want us to cry unto God. That
we
want to come to service.
The time we prepare each of
the guys may be short. But please, make sure that you stay for your
house.
Make sure that you are praying for your house. You will tell the first prayer. Say, oh God,
for your Lord,
I don't want to be an ordinary Christian.
Make
me your favorite.
Let's come in here.
Power for God.
come upon my life now. In the name of Jesus. Power for your deep power with God.
Power for your deep power with God. Come upon my life.
Come upon my life now. In the name of Jesus. Power for a deeper walk with God. Come upon my life now. In the name
of Jesus. Mighty name we pray.
For my Jesus, my God.
In the name of Jesus.
pray. Please, if your prayer life is too too many prayers, you can sustain long prayers.
Oh, you that God you
may not pray this next one. But if you know that anybody that comes across you, you know how to cast your care on the God. Say anybody that God will show me the power of the world. By the power of God.
Show my enemy.
In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Father, we have called upon you this morning. Don't take your Holy Spirit from us.
Amen.
Let your glory continue to shine.
Amen.
Upon all your children who have called upon you today.
Amen.
Lord, let the world know that you are our God.
Amen.
Father, it's Lord. Help us to be closer with you.
Amen.
Help us to walk closely with you.
Amen.
Lord, deeper life with you.
Amen.
Let us enter into it.
Amen.
Deeper life with God.
Amen.
We soak ourselves in it.
Amen.
Thank you, Heavenly Father.
Amen.
Lord, give us evidences.
Amen.
That we show the world.
Amen.
That were your favorites.
Amen.
We receive this today, Lord.
Amen.
For everybody say amen.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
God bless you and have a seat.
Amen.
Before I drop the microphone this morning, I want to welcome those who are listening with us for our very first time. Or you be here a long time ago and you are just coming back after a long time, can we see your hands up so that we can welcome you? If they are by your side, just start to clap for them. Clap for them so that we know they are around you. Yes, God bless, I can see that hands. Let the administration team be voted. Don't put down your hands until they get to you. There is a special gift that they will give you. God bless you. I know you have been blessed this morning. Please keep on coming. For those of us who have been here, who have been our regular worshippers, please, as you have been told today, the best time to give is to be a favorite of God. Please keep on serving God. Don't be tired. Praise the Lord.
This
first day is 22. This church started on the 24th of August 2008. We shall be 13 years old. If you look at our calendar, we plan that we have a celebration program for Friday, Saturday, Sunday. But we shall be having only one day celebration program. Next Sunday. So the service of next Sunday is going to be a celebration service of our 30th anniversary. We are going to have a joint service. Our other branches will be joining us here for the 30th anniversary celebration. Then let us do it prayerfully. We are not yet where we are supposed to be. God is moving us to a higher ground. I told the pastor that I can see us starting to find eyes in Ghana already. Some days ago, we gone to Ilaro to go and look for Ilaro to purchase for divine eyes in Ilaro. So in this 13th anniversary, it is as if we got the team for that celebration moving forward. May God help us. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
So in the Pentecostal Fellowship of Nigeria. They've never had any program in our church.
Oh, wow, I see the
If you ask me if you are a member, I
don't know. Pastor,
I said I don't
know.
You are a member.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes,
sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Because if they come, they say we should support them financially.
Nobody, I'm not down with that.
They come and attend their meetings.
She go and come and go back.
This time, they said that they want to come and hold a conference in our church.
We go somewhere, our friend, she can go to the community.
And that day is next Sunday.
What does it do for them?
They said between 3 o'clock and 7 o'clock next Sunday.
What do you mean? I mean, also.
Here are 10 members in this zone.
I want to join you in what they want to do for you.
Yesterday they were asking me, will our choir be involved?
No, no, you didn't
know. I told them, but you not told me that you want our choir.
Oh, yes,
I don't just want to attend, use our sack, our money, our
sense.
So they want to come and worship with them.
Well, I'm going to come
and so next week. After the celebration of our anniversary, 3 o'clock, there will be PFN conference. They told me that they put a banner by the gate.
God bless
us. God will give us wisdom to know the extent to associate.
That's the one on the ground. Give that.
The pastor was surprised that I said they can come.
Oh yeah, but then we are on track to come up.
Because beloved,
don't you understand?
When they came here to stone our church and destroy things, we did not even know that Christian Association of Nigeria is in
Abuja.
That as children of God.
Let us
keep on moving forward. So
we
have asked them that they come next Sunday and our facilities will be available. I want to thank God for this message. Please, some of us will still need to listen to this message again. All our messages are on Facebook. Just go to Facebook and type Divine Heights Bible Church. The service of today is to see there. The message is also separate. You will see there. God bless you.